God prepared a great place, didn't he? And you know, the Bible says that eyes haven't seen and ears haven't heard what he has in store for those that love him. And we certainly hope that tonight that you would consider your ways. We've got a couple requests for songs tonight, and we've got a cousin that had his leg took off, and his name is Devin Messer and his family, and they wanted Crystal to sing "But for the Blood." And then, because it takes the blood, you see, it's got to be under the blood. Just listen.
I had no one to blame.
Yeah.